Ever wonder how plants make new plants? To make more plants, flowers have a special job to do called pollination. Pollination is when pollen moves from a flower's male part to its female part. Tiny pollen is a yellow powder that has a big role. It helps create new plants. But how does pollen move between flowers? With a little help, of course. Flowers offer nectar, a sweet treat. As insects sip it, they pick up pollen. This is called insect pollination. When the insect visits another flower, pollen is transferred. Bees are star pollinators. Some plants don't need insects. They let the wind do the work. We call this wind pollination. Once pollen reaches the right spot, it travels to an egg inside the flower. When pollen and egg meet, a seed forms, and this is called fertilisation. With seeds ready, the flower doesn't need petals anymore. They drop off. That seed has a journey to take. It needs a new place to grow because things can become overcrowded and it needs some space. Seeds travel in many ways, by wind, water, or even animals. We call this dispersal. Some seeds even pop out of their parent plant in a dramatic explosion-like way. Through pollination and then fertilization and dispersal, seeds eventually have the chance to grow into an adult plant. And that's how plants make new plants.
Thanks for watching. For more science resources, visit our website, advisoryscience.com, and check out the blog for even more educational content. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay updated on our latest episodes.